Does this even work? Let's find out.
Okay, so we're gonna take some baking soda, pour it inside the ketchup. Now we're just gonna shake this up. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. 3, 2, oh shit! Oh my god.
It works!